Head to the Nitrado website using the link in my description. Once on the website, go ahead and create a free account. Once you have your account created, you need to install the Nitrado app on either your Xbox or from the App Store on your computer. Then once installed, load up the program and go ahead and log in. Now that we're logged in, make sure you go ahead and select Xbox Game / Xbox Game Pass, and then from there go ahead and select Arc. Then select Latency Measurement. This will discover the best location for you to host your server to allow you to get the best gaming experience. Keep in mind, for players who live far away from the service location will experience more lag. Next, we need to select the max amount of players on the server at one time and the server's runtime. Lastly, you need to decide if the server will automatically renew or not. By selecting the renew option, what that will mean is when the server is about to end, Nitrado will withdraw the funds from your account and automatically add days onto the server, meaning you'll never need to worry about the servers expiring, which is fantastic for cluster owners. If you don't choose that though, you're going to have to make sure that you pay the required amount before the server's runtime expires, otherwise your server will be deleted and you will lose everything. Once you've made your selection, go ahead and then purchase the server. Right, now that the server is purchased, you need to give it about 30 minutes before you can make any configurations to it, as Nitrado is currently setting up the server. Now while that happens, we have a few more important things to discuss. Head over to servers and you will see all the servers you own. As you can see from here, we are looking at the current Xbox servers that I own. The first thing you want to do from here is select server boosting on the server that you just bought and enable it. This will give you a code that users on your server can use to donate to ensure the server remains active. Fill out the boxes however you want and then press save the settings. Alright, now that's done, go ahead and select boosting. This is where users will go ahead and donate. So they just need to add the boost code that you just got and the amount they want to contribute and then press purchase. Next, select runtime. Runtime allows you to add more days to your server, so select what you want and then go ahead and purchase. Lastly is up/downgrade. This will allow us to change the max players that are allowed on the server at one time, so go ahead and choose what you need and then purchase it. Alright, so now that the server is ready to go, let's go ahead and press settings. This will open up the server's dashboard, and from here you'll just need to go ahead and stop the server before you can make any changes. Once the server is stopped, you can begin working on it by selecting General on the left hand side. In future videos, I'm going to go through each one of these settings, but for now, I want to quickly show you how to find your server. When you're on the main menu, go ahead and click Join Arc, and then once the servers are loaded, ensure you have Unofficial PC selected and enable Password Protected if you have a server password. From there, use the search bar to find your server. For those that are still on the fence of owning their own server, let me tell you some of the reasons why you should get your own one. First things first, you don't need to deal with that silly host barrier that the people have on their non-dedicated worlds. Instead, you and your mates can start on a fresh world and have zero limitations and go wherever you want, whenever you want. You can also edit your game files, allowing you to make various changes such as editing what is in loot drops. And lastly, you can grow an awesome community where you can have so much fun on a regular basis, just like in the footage being shown right now from Archive Season 1. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or feedback for the video or even video suggestions, please let me know in the comment section down below. And with that said, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.